Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Quest on Full Moon Island. We're on this mysterious island-shaped construct thing. I'm just gonna warp myself back for no apparent reason. Because I can do that, and then I'm gonna warp back again. It's another one of those eternal island world things, so I wonder what this is gonna be encompassing. Eternal Dawn. Like I said yesterday, aka the Arctic in the winter, in the summer. The Full Moon Island was known as the Ghost Island by its inhabitants before they disappeared. Thanks for the facts there, guy. Alright. I don't really need that. A lot of blue in this, world. Oh, sentient fireball, alright. P-switch, alright. We're doing oh boy, hi. Excuse me there. What is this for? Science? Whoa, hello there, door. How you doing? Alright. Look what I found. Well, that was worth it. That was totally worth it. Alright. Load. Whoa, where am I? Okay, there we go. Oh, those are vines. Okay. I can climb up the wall of the world for no apparent reason ever. Cripes and a half. Okay. There's enough of the sentient fireballs. Alright. That was a good throw. Got lucky on that one. I was able to kill a guy. Okay, where do I land? Right there. I'm safe here. For now. Oh, jeez. Alright. That could have ended very badly. Good thing it didn't. Uh-oh. Let's get rid of you, Mr. Sentient Fireball thingy. Shell, eh? Oop. Hello. Star. And I completely missed it. Because I'm an idiot, apparently. Alright. So, this is all just for... Oh, you son of a... No. Come on. Really? Invisible coin blocks? Really? We're doing that now? Is that what we've been reverted to? The legend says that every 20 years, a black portal leads unaware people to the Ghost Island. No one has ever came back. No one has ever come back. That should be the correct grammar there, buddy. But whatever. Somehow, I've got a feeling it's been 20 years, and I'm sure Mario will end up being sucked into the void at some point. Alright. Eternal sunlight. So now we've gone from sunrise to the day. Hello. There's totally not something up here, is there? There's totally money and a one-up up here. Okay. Worth it, I suppose. This is, bleh. This is blow bomb. Hello. Excuse me. Money! Use my cape to acquire high sums of cash. Probably much more than I would have gotten with that Koopa shell. There we go. I'll also take your shell and run away with it. Hey, oh god. Oh, Jesus hell. Okay, auto-scrolling section. That was a surprise all of a sudden. I thought there was going to be like a screen transition or something. I should know better. I should have known better. This is not Anakitty or stuff. This is just stuff. Hey there, Mr. Turtle. How you doing? That is a bomb that's going to explode at some point. There I went. That little guy just like blowing himself to bits. It's pretty astonishing. I'm going to go up here. Good call. That was the correct decision to make, as it enabled me to grab a badge thingy, which... I like badge thingies, I don't know about you guys, but... I must be up here again. I shouldn't have, because there's a thing down there. You know what, just for the hell of it. Just for the hell of it, let's go down there and get it. I thought I really need it, but I'm gonna get it anyway. I'm gonna watch those bombs explode. At a somewhat random interval, except not random at all, they blow up whenever they feel like it. Oh, crud. Oh, no way, I can just do this. Okay, never mind. That's fine, we're safe. We safe are kind of much-ly. Alright. This bomb off screen. I don't want no stinking bombs. I want a pipe, though. Alright. No point grabbing that, so... Whatevs. Eternal sunset. Well, this is just progressing along naturally, isn't it? Oh, crud. It's that one level from Donkey Kong Country Returns that I thought was super awesome. Alright, we're gonna have to be kinda careful. Here's a springboard. Yeah, that's a muncher. Oh, freaking God. Why'd I turn around on him? That was just silly. I can't see shit. I'm more concerned about just getting through this level than getting collectible thingies. That's water, I think. Yes, it is. Alright. Well, this is a decent port of the super cool Vine music from Donkey Kong Country 2. It's like one of my favorite songs in the game, but all the music in the game is freaking awesome. I totally gotta play that game sometime. Totally gotta LP that sometime on Game Anyone. That's typically, if I'm gonna do a console game, that's usually where I do it. And trust me, the Donkey Kong countries are on the radar in the future, somewhere on Game Anyone, coming to a Game Anyone video near you, so that is worth keeping in mind. Because, like, that music is cool. Where the hell? Oh. We're still hanging out up here. I guess I go down here now. I guess I gotta go down now, yeah. Well, there you go.
That is pretty...
That's a decent level right there. Well, at least everything that can hurt you, it's very obvious that it's there. So by logic, this should be Eternal... No, it's Eternal Fantasy. I was gonna say Eternal Nightfall, but no, this is Eternal Fantasy. Is this the real life, or is this just fantasy? Caught in the landslide? Yeah. You know the rest, I'm sure. Or if you don't, you just start headbanging at the part... You know... The part where you're supposed to headbang. Yeah. Everybody does that. So it doesn't come off as much of a fantasy world, it's just kinda... It's just kinda there, you know? Whoa. That never happened. You didn't see that, that was just... That turtle did not bite me, I don't know what you thought you saw, but... Hey there, buddy. Well, that was quick, alright. Just kinda... bulldozing through this, but... Not much a guy can do. How the what now? Obviously, I need to get up there to do a thing. Thusly, whoop, boom, there you go. That's how you get that one. I'm pretty sure I've at least missed one, so. Oh shoot, that's a hole. Don't want to go down there. Oh, what the hell? Where'd you come from? You were hiding behind the land there. That's not cool. That's not fair at all. You want me to go down there? Screw you, I'm staying up here. Why would you tell me to go down there for? Partially because there's probably stuff down there. For sake of argument, let's go look. Whee! Oh, woohoo, that's a star thingy. That was totally worth it. What are you talking about? Whoopsie. Give me that. So I can defend myself against all manner of, yeah, whatever. There was nothing to defend against, actually, as it turned out. Alright. Eternal Decay. Well, this is just getting morbid now. Yeah, there's a lot of... If by decay you mean the Rise of the Dead things, yes. This is the... Is this the Mario version of the zombie apocalypse? What the hell? Alright, the level just decided... Go back before it's too late. Screw you. Level decided it didn't want me to do what I was doing. Uh-oh. I just got shot. Alright. Alright. This is unfortunate. The land has, as it were, decayed, I guess. And so now it's just dodging ghosts and bullets everywhere. That's pretty great. I'm assuming I can only stand where there's actually a railing on the bridge. Goddamn ghost. Stop moving. Whoa. I'm assuming that if I try to stand, like, anywhere the bridge doesn't have a railing, that I go through the bridge, so I'm not gonna... I'm so not gonna take that chance. Alright, the bullets have stopped, which means probably crossfire bullets. Or just a random transition somewhere, alright. It's the big boo! Get out of the way. Out of the way. It's the big boo! Okay, I can't stand on this segment of the bridge-shaped thing. Okay, come on over here. So I can... Totally just annihilate your face again. Hey there, little guy, how you doing? There's six blocks here, and the last time I fought Big Boo was like five hits, so... There's three. That little Boo is infringing slowly upon my personal space, and I don't like it. Four. Don't Don't you move. Don't move. Hua! There you go, 5. Alright, don't hit him there. But I believe the lesson there is don't hit him there. Level kind of glitched when you hit him way over there. Alright. How about now? There we go. Yeah, don't hit him when he way over to the left, because you kind of glitched the game. Hello. Are you still sure that coming here was a good idea? Probably not, but, you know, I'm going to do it anyway, because that's what Mario does. Now, with that, I get this big dot, which is Eternal Rest. Is this the last Whoa! The Full Moon Island is ruled by a spirit called Pitch Black. Every 20 years, he summons a black portal that leads victims to him. But yeah, black and white. It's monochrome. It's the 1960s. Newsflash. Timeline. Full Moon Island. This totally looks like the first level of the game, except it's black and white. People wonder what the hell happened. The music just got all creepy weird on me. The further left I go, the weirder the music gets. The further right I go. Alright, and I can actually stand on this block now and get a 1-up. Yeah, this music has gone freaky. Is that a good thing or what? There's another 1-up, hell yeah! This is getting just progressively stranger. The only Wait, but I want... What? Okay, can't get all the star things, because they just took it away. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is bad. Run! I can't outrun the screen! That's bad, right? I'm just getting pushed by the screen now. Anything? Thank you, Transition, for saving me from the day. I can't see anything. It's this damn thing again. Alright. Is this it? Is this the final boss fight? Really? Well, sorry, but there's no way back. You wouldn't leave me anyway, do you? You wouldn't leave me anyway, do you? That question makes no grammatical sense. Now come to me, we'll have so much fun together. Let's play! Oh, freaking God, alright, hi. Oh, it's you again, alright. Oh, what the hell? Alrighty, I don't know what your deal is. What the freaking... Okay. I don't know what is... I can't fly. Cannot cape twirl off the ground. Okay, learning my lesson, slowly. Slowly learning my lessons. I need a shell to annihilate you with. Thank you. Oh god, go away. Okay, you're kinda... There's two. Cannot acquire the ability of flight, which is weird. I suppose that's... it makes sense. All things considered. You kindly... Here, have another one. You like shells, right? Everybody likes shells. Everybody does. I know you do. Come on, buddy. Hua, there's 5. Why do you hit me? We are friends. I wanted to play with you. It will hurt just a little. Oh, freaking God. Alright. Alright. But how do I... He's dropping dry bones now. That's... Oh, God damn it. Hit the guy. He's dropping dry bones everywhere. Oh, God damn it! Fuck off. And I missed again, so I get to redo this whole section again. Awesome. Oh, God! Land on the fucking dry bones, buddy! Oh, okay. This is not easy. Get out of here. Ugh. Alright. Wah. Go away. Oh, freaking hit the freaking dry bones, dumbass. How many hits do you... God damn it. How many hits do you take? freaking stupid. No, I don't feel like it. You can be all the polite you want. It ain't gonna save the Fed. You're trying to kill me, and therefore, I must stop you. I must destroy your face slowly, but surely. God damn it! Jump over this guy. You gotta time it just right. Freaking! There. You're done for. Alright. Yeah. You're a creepy fella. Let's stop. Or in your case, just stop. Alright. Hey, I'm a hero to all these... Hey, princess, how you doing? We'll talk about it later. Yeah, you're darn right we will. I didn't have to save you or anything, but, Well, save it for later, princess. Jeez, not in front of all the toads. They're creepy little bastards. I don't want to do nothing with them. I just get capes. Okay, sure. So what do I do now? Oh, there's a transition over here. It's the credit reel. All right. Well, since I have to stay in control. Okay. Screw your. You have no first name anymore. You lose. You no longer have a first name. There were no graphics. There were RYs. Oh no. No. None of y'all get any credit for anything. I'll take all your names away. Nobody has any names anymore. I've taken away all that. I'll take your punctuation too, you little music. No, there's no such thing as music. The music is a lie too. Look at this. All you people who no longer have names. Turfit? Nah, I don't think so. You have no name anymore. Neither any of you. I think I just took SNN. I think I just ate up SNN's name, which is okay, because he's like a music guy. He does that thing. Look at all this money. Does it even really count as money? Oh, no, no sprites for you. No sprites. No sprites for you. Come back one yet. I'm gonna just take away all your little. Everything you ever dreamed of. This guy's got a long name. I don't like that. This guy's got a really long name. He now no longer has a long name, so there you go. Tools? No, there's no tools. Buy? No, there's no buy either. Fusoya, you get small hacker, you get out of here. Yeah, you now all belong to me. This is how stuff happens. Beta testers. Yeah, they don't exist anymore. Test, no, they don't. I don't like tests. Special thanks? Yeah, you all go away. Nobody gets thanks. No thanks for anybody. No thanks for anybody. It was Thanksgiving in Canada a couple weeks ago. You Americans can wait your turn. Now, you can't thank me for playing, because I think you tried to thank me for playing, but I think I just took away all your words, so stuff. That's apparently the end, and I'm still in control of myself, even though nothing can happen. But I can start selecting out of this level. Because I can. So yeah, alright, final thoughts. So this was a thing. Definitely. Definitely a thing. Really good thing, actually, for the most part. Other than the fact that the music kinda broke on SNES 9X, but whatevs. Next time will be a longer thing, I'm quite sure. It's a full-length 90-some-odd exit ROM hack or two coming up, so yeah. Hopefully the next project will not be 4, 5, 6 videos thing. So join me next time, probably tomorrow, for the start of the next thing, which, like I said, pretty sure is going to be a full-length thing. So that'll take some time up for once. See ya!